Oh, that's true. Ask him, he's been married for how long?
Over 20 something years.
Over 20.
Look at him though, he look mad. You don't look happy, brother. You don't look happy.
He's very happy.
Sherman Chow, a former TV show bailiff and current Harris County deputy charged with his wife's murder, now ordered not to attend her funeral. Renard Spivey appeared before a judge today. He's facing very specific rules for his bond. David Gonzalez.
Love, they yell at each other.